Hey guys, King OneJump here. Today we're going to be doing the map Snakes. Here we also have ElementBlau over here, and she's going to be joining us for this. Although, she won't be in VC, so that's fine. Anyway, let's begin. This is a hard map by NyxPK. Yeah. It's a find the path type of map. It's a little confusing because, well, there's no clear indicator on where you should go. And I guess the ice and soul sand and slime make it even more confusing. I don't know. I've always liked this concept though. It's really cool. And there is the checkpoint. I can't remember, but I think there's a bad CP in this level. It's been a while. I was originally gonna do this for a level rating in the level rating podcast, because I thought that'd be fun, but unfortunately, we never got past episode 1. That's a shame. The music you're hearing in the background right now, by the way, is game show music that I've made for, well, the game show. Because I thought it'd be cool if I made my own music. And it's better than no copyright stuff, because, well, it's mine. And I know that there's no copyright on that for me to use it, because it's my music. Yeah. So I'm a bit tired. It's after school. I've pretty much just gotten home. I thought I was going to fail that. Oh, actually, let me go. I might be doing that or something. I may be lost. Oh, wait! Actually, no, I think that's good, actually, because this is fine, I believe. We didn't get lost, we went the right way, I believe. Woo! Oh, this is the bad jump. Okay. Ooh. Come on! I can do better than that. There we go. And this seems to be a simple Neo. Or so I thought. That doesn't seem to be the right way. Yeah. There you go. Oh! Maybe? Yeah, that seems likely. Woohoo! Oh. I am blind. Okay. Yes, Oh, that's a gap Neo. Hup. And then that, I think. Oh yeah, because then you just go this way. Is it this way? It is! Look, checkpoint. Yeah, this is the hard checkpoint, because you have to do that. And those kind of jumps, they're a little awkward. No! Okay. Wow, that's... ugh, that's pretty foul. Oh, come on. I thought I was about to reset there. Didn't think I'd make that. There we go. Here. 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 Hup! This is... okay. I'm struggling. Come on! There you go. Thank goodness that took too long. And then that should be just like that. This goes here. That's a Neo. That's a four block jump, except it's funny slime. Okay, oh, back here we go. Whoa! Okay. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna need a... yay, okay. Okay, we seem to be in a little bit of a... cool. That's, yeah, that's dead facing, isn't it? That is a far jump. Oh no, element fell! Come on, you can do this! I have a collection of Jolly Ranchers sitting on my desk, so I might as well try one of those. Oh, cherry flavored. No! You can go. Hey. Oh. Oh no. That's not good. Oh. No, never mind. It's fine. No.
Why?
Just left this checkpoint. Ooh. Oh, just there? Okay, I might as well. Hup. Yes! Let me see if I can do this section and watch Element.
Well, that was that. I should have probably gone to the edge of that.
Yep, this is the bad checkpoint. Okay, I clipped the edge of that. Meant to get momentum. That is ridiculous. No, I'm pretty sure I've gone the right way. But how? Hmm. Okay, so we can't go behind. Hang on a second, there's a phone call. And I am back. Well, it's called the elements here, but, oh boy, is this going to be... this is going to take a while. Oh! 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 That's the wrong way, I went the wrong way. Need to get this done. No! Why? No! I have to get the funny jump done again. Ah! I'm dying of death. Oh, that's so precise. Okay, that jump sucks. Every other jump in this is good though. sipped on a Jolly Rancher wrapper. Oh, come on! This will be a long day. Why? Okay, that jump is actually sheer luck. There's, okay. That's insane. Nah, it's a sin that he didn't put a checkpoint sign before this. In fact, the only checkpoint sign he added was like 5 jumps after. That's a little bit crazy, man. Yeah, Element's also confused. Try chaining. Checkpoint! Whoa! And now I get to watch Element from above. This side. Say uneasy jump. And the end is over there. I must wait for Element. Well, unless it takes like way too long. Like, Top Hat. Shout out to Top Hat on the Firefox level. He has done a faster time on that by. Like, the thing is, like, by like at least an hour, he cut his time, which is impressive. I think it's pretty good.
Hello. I have so much candy near me. It is a problem. usually too much candy, that's like a good thing. This is too much. Also, I am doing terrible. Hang on, let me get back there. Let's hope that she doesn't fall. Yeah, these are definitely not the jumps you want after a funny jump like that. No! No! Oh, that's like what I did. Oh shoot, I've poured myself a tea but I haven't added milk. Uh-oh, hang on. I need to salvage this. Tonight is not my night, don't wait for me. It's fine. Nope. Oh, hang on. Oh, monkeys. Woo. Hmm.
probably doesn't go well with the music. Keep getting messed up timings. Yeah, it's a little tricky, I think. I don't know, I can't properly time things. I mean, I know what a proper forward momentum is, for example. But I can't really recognize longer ones and what they are. I know people have little, like, parkour clients and whatever that actually tell them how much they've run every time. Wait, hang on. I've just took a bite of the sandwich that I accidentally left behind in my fridge. I should probably toast it. Alright, let's see. Who will win? ElementBlau or the toast? It is going to be a scary and unpredictable match. Either the sandwich will arise before Element, or Element will get here before the sandwich does. I mean, I win in either outcome, because if Element comes here, we can continue. If my sandwich comes up, I get free snacks. Scrumptious. Also, I've recorded a lot of footage recently. Like, past few days, I've got maybe hours of footage on my computer. Doesn't help, but, you know. Ooh! Come on, you can do this. Yep, looking at the ceiling, good idea. Don't want to hit your head. It is. Hey! And we have a winner! Element has beaten the sandwich. It is still in the toaster. I'm hoping it won't burn, but it is a sandwich, so it should be fine. Come on. No! Come on, that was a full block jump. Oh well. Also, that course over there is like entirely Neo's. Oh, and there goes the toast. Well, thank you guys for watching. This was pretty cool. I do like this course. That one jump is awful though. Anyway, bye bye.